That's number 14. The mop wasn't very effective, so I've purchased this thing. Hopefully we can make some damage. So.
Didn't catch it.
Did it?
So we're going to fix this dent now. Well, once again, gentle manipulations. I mean, I wanted it to be a little bit deeper than that, but as you can see, putting a dent in, it's not as easy as one may think. So we're going to upgrade now to the next lesson. I think we need a cricket ball. Almost done. I mean, that was a fairly large strike, but still, we're looking for a bigger dent. So, cricket ball. So, number 15 will be cricket ball. A little bit of polish. Another bit of vandalism, I would say. A little bit more lifting. Now that's pristine. Being the company vehicle, it's got to look right. All done.